only got a few weeks left, right? Fine, okay. I get it. Thanks for nothing, then. Yeah. You know what? I'm hanging up now. Yeah, I'll see you later, then. Yeah, bye. Oh my god, seriously. Huh? What's wrong? Nothing's wrong. Wait, were you eavesdropping on my conversation? I wasn't talking that loudly. Was I? I'm sorry for snapping. Let's just say the floor's crumbling from underneath me. Do we know each other? Oh, yeah, you're right. We do share a few of the same lecture classes. Oh, I know who you are. You don't need to tell me your name. I mean, I've seen you sitting by the window on Thursday's lectures, so I've kind of noticed you. Uh-huh, yep, that's me, the girl at the very back row. I'm not hiding in the back row. I don't spend every lecture sleeping. That was one time, okay? Seriously, is that what I'm known for? Being the girl that fell asleep mid-lecture? Again, that was one time. Even if I tell you what's wrong, I don't know if you'd be able to help me. Things are just kinda... Wait a sec. Don't move. Let me just... I said don't move. Seriously, just stay still. Oh my god, you're perfect. You know what? Actually, I take it back. You might be able to help me. Okay, so I've got this art showcase coming up in a few weeks. Yeah, so I need a model for a painting I'm doing. And at first I had someone who was going to model for me, but she kind of cancelled last minute and I haven't really got anyone else who could help me out. So I was wondering, do you want a model for me? I know it's a lot to ask considering we don't know each other that well. We've barely talked before, but I could really use the help and I'd really appreciate it. Yeah, a model. What kind of model? Just a model. You know, you stand there, pose, and I paint you. Come on, it'll be fun. Yeah, fun. Why? Well, you've got a great sense of style and this aura about you that kind of makes you stand out in a crowd, and if I'm being honest, I'd really want to paint it. Plus, with my skill, I have no doubt that the painting will come out good. Come on, I'll make it worth your while. Yeah, I will. I'll treat you for your hard work. I'll buy you lunch if you want. So, what do you say? You want to help me out? Yeah? Okay, great. Are you free right now? If you are, maybe we could head to my place now and get started. Yeah? Okay, cool. Come on then. Okay, so here's my place. My art studio is the third door on the right, so why don't you go in and I'll be there soon. I'm just gonna change into something else. Okay, cool. Just give me 5 minutes. Right, you ready to start? Great, let's see. Huh? Oh, yeah, I painted those. They're for the showcase. No, no, not all of them, just those two and the one we're doing right now. No, I didn't need to do three. I was just being extra. Plus, I'm kind of hoping that this one we're about to do will be the showstopper. So, should we get started? Great! You don't need to look nervous. You're not nervous. Are you sure? You're kind of tense. Don't worry, I won't bite. Unless you want me to. You know, I can put some music on it for lessen the awkwardness. Yeah, one of my friends, when I asked her to model for me, she said it helped with the whole modeling thing. Apparently made the whole environment more casual, so maybe it'll work for you. Plus, I'd rather prefer to listen to music while I'm painting, so this is a bonus for me. Right, that's a good question. How do I want you? Okay, you know what? I'm gonna grab you a chair. Okay, sit here and face the window. Okay. Do you mind? I'm just gonna like position you. Yeah, that does mean touching you. Don't worry, I'll be gentle. Anyway, okay, just lean forward a bit. Okay, yeah, and rest your arm like this and hold that. Good. Okay, now tilt your head this way. Actually, no, the other way instead. Good. Good. Now, look up at me. your eyes, they just really stand out when the light hits it. Okay, right. Yeah, this looks good. Just hold that. Right, huh? Oh, I was just thinking. I don't know, something's missing. You know what? Why don't you take off your shirt? I said, why don't you take off your shirt? Are you okay with that? Yeah? Okay. Good. And just hold that same pose again. Oh my god, yeah, that's perfect. What? I'm not staring. I'm staring because I have to paint you, which means I have to analyze every part of you. Plus, I like what I see. Huh? Nothing. Right. Okay, let's start. Oh, yeah, you can ask a question. Don't worry, I can paint and talk at the same time, so go on. Why did I ask you to model for me? I already told you. Like I said before, you have an aura that would look really good on a canvas. Avoiding your eyes. You're right, I'm not. I'm concentrating. I can talk and paint at the same time. Look at you. What do you think I'm doing? I am looking at you. I'm going to pretend you did not just call me a good girl. No, it doesn't make me shy. Oh my god, where did this confidence come from? What happened to all that nervousness from the start? What do you mean the real reason? I told you, I wanted to paint you because I like your style and your aura and oh my god, why are you looking at me like that? Nothing. I guess I also like you. I like you. No, not like, but like, as in, yeah, I'm crushing on you. Okay, why are you smiling at me like that? There's no way you knew. You had a feeling. How? Oh my god, seriously? I thought I was being subtle. Wait, was I that obvious? Oh wow, that's just great. Wait, what? No, say that again. What you just said, say it again. No way, you actually feel the same way. Oh wow, I wasn't expecting that. Right, about my friend cancelling on me, I don't think that was luck. What do I mean? Since we're just confessing feelings and all of that, I guess I should let you know that I might have sort of maybe lied earlier. Yeah, when I told you that I had no one else to ask to model for me, that was a lie. I had a few people, but I just really wanted to paint you, spend some time together without it being too random. I mean, we never spoke that much before class, and it would have been weird if I just randomly asked you to hang out when we hardly know each other. I guess the whole thing was planned. I wouldn't say I was tricking you, not intentionally, anyway. Oh my god, are you mad at that? I'm so sorry, are you? You're not. You don't mind. Are you sure? Oh, okay. Oh no, getting you out of your shirt was not part of the plan. That bit was very much unplanned. But I won't lie, it was a bonus. What can I say? Now I have a reason to stare at you for hours. Oh yeah, I do. I like what I saw. I like what I see. Anyway, should we take a break? You must be tired since we've been doing this for a while and it's getting dark. So it's best we probably stop for now. Yeah? Okay. Yeah, sure, of course you can come over and see it. Obviously, it's not finished yet. There's still a long way to go, but it's getting there. You like it? It's not even finished yet. Missing something? What? It's not finished yet, so you can't really miss any- Oh my god, what the fuck? You did not just smear paint on my face. What? You think this is funny? Payback? For what? Tricking you? Seriously? I told you I wasn't trying to trick you. The color suits me. Is that so? Well, well, in that case, you should have one to match. Oh wow. That was a lot more than I intentionally meant. I'm sorry. I wasn't trying to cover your chest in so much pink paint. No, you're right. It's not funny. Absolutely not funny. Of course I'm not laughing. Wait, what? No. Don't you dare come any closer to me with that paintbrush. I mean it, I ain't playing with you. I swear, if you get paint on me, oh my god! Hold on, wait! Oh, are you happy now? We're both covered in paint. Yeah, I'm okay. I kind of hit my head on the floor when we fell, but it's okay. Are you okay? I wasn't expecting that. I want to kiss you right now. Is that random? Can I? Yeah. Oh, okay. Okay. Wow. I wasn't expecting that either. No, it was good. I liked it. Okay, we should probably get up and get cleaned before the paint dries and takes forever to clean off. Plus, you're kind of crushing me. I'm kidding. I like being under you. Yeah, I do. But seriously though, let's get cleaned up. And we have to clean up the mess you created. Yeah, you. It wasn't my fault.
Oh my god, I did not start this. No, I didn't. You did. You smeared paint on me. It wasn't a trick. Oh my god.
Hi guys, I just wanted to jump in at the end of the audio. If you made it to the end of the audio, thank you guys so much for listening. I really hope you enjoyed this week's audio because I had a lot of fun making it. Okay, the reason I'm here. I just wanted to say thank you guys so much for 1K. Honestly, I can't believe we actually hit it and we passed it. Oh, I'm still processing. I can't believe it, honestly. And I just wanted to say thank you guys so much. I really do appreciate all the support from the old subscribers and the new subscribers. I really do appreciate it and it means the world to me. I want to say more. Honestly, I want to say more, but the only thing that's come into my head is thank you. So thank you guys so, so, so much. I know I said it before, not said it. I wrote it in the community tab. I just had to say it directly to you guys. I really, really do appreciate it. Thank you guys so much. I'm not going to spend too much time talking or we'll probably be here forever. So just thank you guys so much for 1K. Thank you for listening to this week's audio. Definitely hope you enjoyed it. And yeah, I think that's everything I wanted. That's everything. That's what, everything I wanted to say. Okay, that's it. Okay, bye.